How are you? It's Willie Harvey here on Banner. So we're out today in Joey Moore's to inspect the Antler Challenge course. Looks very impressive. So we're looking forward to going out here and jumping a few other ditches, get a feel for it. So we'll report back shortly.
Run, boy, run. The sun will be guiding you. Run, boy, run. They're dying to stop you. Run, boy, run. This race is a prophecy. Run, boy, run. Break out from society. War is an awful day, hey. And you won't have to hide away, yeah. You'll be a man, boy. But for now it's time to run, it's time. Run, boy, run. This fight is a journey to run, boy, run. The secret inside of you. Run, boy, run. This race is a prophecy. Run, boy, run. And disappear in the trees.
Fantastic course, just getting into shape now. A few more things to be done, but it looks great now. Hopefully we can be back now the 5th of February, all going well, find a good horse for it. It's going to take a bit of jumping, but it's going to be a lot of cracks, so testing course, so should be great.
Well, that was great bit of fun, great way of spending a Saturday morning. Course spectacular, different dimension to the previous Antler Challenge. Going down into rivers, up and sliding down banks. You probably won't get away with the flashy thoroughbred that hasn't done a bit of hunting. It's got a bit of everything for everybody. So you want an experienced horse, a very experienced horse, and a gutsy pilot. So it should be fun. We're certainly looking forward to it.
We have serious fun. It's the people that makes it. It's the people that make it. It's great. Thanks to everybody for coming. And hopefully on the 5th of February, we'll have a good spin round.